Here's a wonderful split-level home on a private wooded lot with three fireplaces, hardwood flooring in the living room, dining room, and bedrooms. There was a roof tear-off in 2011 and a brand new sub pump and hot water tank. The home's been freshly painted throughout, and there's a heated garage, cedar closet, and much more. Talk to Sharon Stock about this four-bedroom, two-bath beauty.